year at Saint Francis School, we organized summer camp. This year summer camp was with a change. This year we wanted to introduce in a very fun manner something on education, also some extra learning through Sci TV and Robotics Lab. This year also we included, you know, KG1, KG2, and the response was very good. The whole purpose is not only to have fun and spend effectively the time during the summer holidays, but also develop their gross motor and kinesthetic skills, as well as have the psychomotor skill development, their personality development, and make their learning in such a way that this effective utilization of this time makes their education complete. As you know, Science and School is a 360-degree school which acts on the body, mind and soul. So this also gives an opportunity to us to work with our children on these three aspects of body, mind and soul. So in the summer camp, we also try to keep our verticals into these three areas, body, mind and soul, so that when it's a question of soul, then we have the yoga and meditation. When it's a body, we have a lot of exercises and a lot of games, physical games. And when it's mind, we have all these mathematical activities, you know, the science activities and quizzing activities, personal development programs. So this year it was very successful, and I'm sure the children will gain a lot out of it. We like to thank all our parents for, as always, they have been reposing confidence in us and giving us the opportunity to explore new things, and together we see that our children get the best.
The students really look forward to this camp because it takes them away from the monotony of the classes. And for the first time this year, we introduced KG1 and KG2 into the summer camp. We had new activities like pottery, then swimming, storytelling, and the kids really enjoyed. And for the seniors, we had robotics, Sci TV, mathematics, chemistry, then biology, which actually took them into these subjects in a fun-filled way. The main purpose of summer camp in our school is educational based, which gives them an insight into the knowledge-based activities, psychomotor activities and fun-loving activities. And the kids really enjoyed, and we look forward to next year summer camp.
And all outside the confinement of the classroom. So a 10-day summer camp is always organized during the summer vacations for the children from 4th May to 14th May. And this year the response has been overwhelming.
actually do a lot of activities in the process of learning. And this year we started the summer camp for the toddlers also, starting from KG1, and we have reached up till class 8. And this year we saw that the children of class 7 and 8 were doing a lot of things related to the subjects of physics, chemistry, mathematics in the lab, and also learnt robotics. And they have made those robots which are on display on this final day. And at the same time, the young toddlers have learnt a lot about how to have their motor skills enhanced. And these motor skills enhancement and coordination with the team of theirs can be showcased in front of the parents today. And I'm so happy that these children have learned so many things in such a short span of time. And I think this is a completely successful thing, and it does help a lot in children gaining their confidence. And I think it serves the purpose for a rightful growth of a child.
Thank you.
had physics, chemistry, biology and mathematics lab where they made kaleidoscope, Clemental candle, rain and everything, and you know, 2D and 3D shapes also. So overall it was a fun field environment for the students, and I'm sure we look forward. I mean, I love organizing this summer camp as much as the kids enjoy being part of it.
Children and they enjoy, that's the best part, what we arrange for the children. So it's overall it's a fun, frolic and a beautiful activity, and children, they just love coming to school. That's the major part.
Thank you.